Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix microphone not working in Fortnite on a PC in Windows 10 or 11. Let's get into the methods. We'll start with some basic checks within Windows, so feel free to skip ahead using the video chapters to the next section if you've already tried this. We'll check that your microphone is detected within Windows first. Search for Change System Sounds in the search bar and open this settings page. Next, click on the Recording tab, and then find your microphone on the list. After you've found it, click on it once, and then choose Set Default. If you can't find your microphone on the list, then I'd recommend watching another video of mine that will help fix microphone not detected problems. Click the card or follow the link in the description to watch that video. Click on OK to close this window. Next, we'll check the microphone permissions on your PC and check your mic is allowed to be used in Fortnite. Search for Microphone Privacy Settings in the search bar and open this settings page. First, turn on the top toggle switch called Microphone Access, and then also turn on the one below this called Let Apps Access Your Microphone. Now scroll down through the list and see if you can find Fortnite and make sure this is turned on. Whether or not you found it on the list, there's still one more setting to enable here. Scroll down again and enable the toggle switch called Let Desktop Apps Access Your Microphone. You'll need to restart Fortnite before testing this out. We'll now move on to some potential fixes within Fortnite itself, so load up the game now. First, open the main settings within Fortnite by selecting your profile in the top right, then the cog icon, and head to the Communications tab, which should be the third option. In some versions of Fortnite, the voice chat settings might be in the audio section. Within the communication settings, start at the top in the voice chat section, and first check that voice chat is enabled here. You might want to set this to everybody whilst we test it for the best chance of it working. But you can choose the option you like here, such as friends and teammates. If set to friends only, this could cause problems if the person you're playing with isn't detected as your friend. Next, check the voice chat method is set how you want it. Again, you may want to set this to open mic whilst we test, but make sure you choose this or push to talk. You can change the push to talk button by going to the keyboard controls tab at the top. Then scroll down to the communication section and find push to talk and set this to the key you want by clicking on the current keybind. Head back to the communications tab and now look for the voice chat input device section. If you make sure this is the default here, it should use the microphone we set for this earlier in the video. However, you can choose your microphone from the list of options. It might also be worth disabling all other microphones on your PC to test this. This can be done from the sound settings page we were on earlier in the video. Before leaving the settings, make sure you click on apply in the bottom right. Feel free to test it out. One last thing to mention is check that your text chat option isn't disabled, as this could affect the voice chat settings as well. For the next method, you might want to join a game or party, but you can see these settings from anywhere, you just won't be able to change them. Open the menu again, and this time click on the microphone icon, which is for voice chat. In here, this is where you can join different voice channels. For example, when in a game, you might be able to hear and talk to people within your party but not other players, so you could click on join for the game chat option. The opposite might be the case where you only want to chat to people in your party, so make sure you join party chat here. Check that your microphone doesn't have a physical mute button as well, as this will stop people from hearing you. You can see the microphone icon next to your name if the game is picking up your sound. If it is, check that the issue isn't with the other players in the party or lobby, as it could be a problem on their end. Next, a quick thing to try would be to check if you have any parental controls turned on. Open the menu again, and this time choose the three lines icon. then click on Parental Controls. If it asks you to set these up, then you can move on. But if there are already parental controls in place, you might want to talk to the person that set them up. If it was you, check these settings for anything relating to voice chat and set these to your preference. If you haven't already, now would be a good time to restart Fortnite and leave and rejoin a party to see if anything we've changed so far has fixed it. We now have some methods that focus on the Epic Games launcher and your Epic profile settings. So open the launcher now, or open your Epic Games account settings in a browser. You can close Fortnite while we try these methods. Within the launcher, head to the library page by clicking on this option from the left, and then find Fortnite. Right-click on it, and choose Manage from the list that appears. Now make sure that the toggle switch called Auto Update is turned on, and close the game if it's currently running. Next, you could click on Verify if you think there's an issue with the game itself. After clicking on this, it will show as installing, and you'll need to wait a short while. It might only take a few seconds, but could take longer. Feel free to try out the game now to see if the problem is fixed. Next, staying in the launcher, click on your profile icon in the top right corner and choose Account from the list. This will open your account settings within your default browser, and you might need to log in again if this hasn't happened automatically. All you need to check on here is within the Parental Controls tab. Make sure there aren't any set on your profile. It will ask you to set a PIN if there's not any, so you can move on if this is the case. If you do have parental controls, once again ask the person that set these up to see if they can access it to change any voice chat settings. There might be additional options added to the account settings in the future, so it might be worth having a look through each page for anything related to communications or privacy. If your microphone still isn't working, I'd now recommend restarting your PC if you haven't already to see if that brings into effect all the settings we've adjusted so far. It is also worth testing your microphone in other games or apps to see if it works there. If it's not working in all apps, then as mentioned earlier, you might find another video of mine more helpful. The link for that will be in the description. If it's only Fortnite where it's not working, you could try reinstalling the game from the launcher, or checking to see if there's any issues or bugs currently with the game itself. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.